those of you who are just joining us this evening, you know, we're here to honor our mentor, the caller who brought us all together, you know, the person that made many of us men, took us from little boys and helped make us men, taught us the beauty of family and community, taught us the importance of sound and how story is packed down in sound and life and the vital force. Papa, Horace Tapscott, that's the one. And all the angels are gathered around him. Lester Robinson, he used to say, from the dandruff to the toe jam. Yeah. Lester and Linda and Al Hines and Kojo. Oh man, this has been a journey. We're all little boys. In this sound is freedom. Spinning and turning at the edge of possibilities. The truth reinventing itself, quivering in some naked speck of time. A straight line liquefied, dripping blue and red and green from a drum or a lip or some horn. Here is the body of thought. The pure emotions dancing on the peak of splendor. From the rock gut of feeling, lungs full of vision, searching for the sharp edge of the moment. A donkey chasing a black carrot in space. To some stage or concert hall or some bar or dirt floor or garage. The moment is sacred. In this sound is freedom. Story blended, shaped into sound, songs spun. Yellow dreams painting the walls of our ears. Like angels, the sunlit secrets whispered through the earth tones and the quantum rhythms. Joy spit open. Open against the night on a piano play, open for 24 hours. Or prayer in the bed of the drumsticks, or laughter pealing at the end. A soul singing through this music, marking the wind with praise. A flock of birds, jailbreak from the chest. A school of fish change directions from the ringing bell of a trumpet and fade into the image of some child holding a toy saxophone. Over this sound, this moment is improvised. A theme of love or loneliness, silence broken up into little pieces and drop like seeds in the midst of tone. There's freedom here, freedom here, freedom here. Where history makes love to the future. And notes wash up in a plate of rice and curry. And put on the clothes of a song. And move through the air like a spore. Imprint the mind like a kiss. Pass like a virus, or vibrate from the strings of a bass. There's freedom here, freedom here, freedom here, freedom here. Freedom in this sound. We speak of this day's magic. We speak of sky. We speak of asphalt and the heart that flies. Musical libation poured over sirene pierced ears. this story, this sun, this midnight burning. We sing of endless breath, woven through the tapestry of time, time, time. This hip-hop child of bebop parents, this bass drum with seaweed. This pulsation, this tone of purple funk, we speak of joy and the rainbow notes. This fat breeze bouncing out of speakers, this drum soaked in dew, these blue articulations, this jitterbug, this boogie, chants of old souls flexing in the light, this elongated African song, this new world of common ground. We are this day's language. These fish scales played on upright toy pianos. This orchestra of tin cans and sticks. These echoes of masters. This torch pass. This message of love. These human beings clutching instruments like lovers. We singing secrets and wonder. This horn spitting alphabets. This bowl of majestic rhythms. This avant-garde bouquet. We speak of this day's magic. We speak of sky. We speak of this day's magic and the heart that flies. The heart that flies.